So we're talking Alfie. And it not only made Michael Caine a star, but it catapulted director Lewis Gilbert into the big leagues on both sides of the Atlantic. He went on to direct 3 Bond films with movie songs attached. Moonraker, You Only Live Twice, with songs written by John Barry, and of course, The Spy Who Loved Me, with the smash hit Nobody Does It Better, written by Marvin Hamlisch and Carol Bayer Sager, and performed by Carly Simon.